Every time I share a tutorial with gel or acrylic application, one of the most frequent questions is what kind of brush do you use? I'm happy to share, and choosing a good quality brush is truly important, but it's not going to do the work for you. Actually, if you know how to apply the product, you can even do it without the brush. Like I did on this video, I simply used a syringe and was pushing the gel out of it.